Angels by Gertrude Hall, recorded for LibriVox.org by Jerry Hendershot, University Park, Maryland, December 2007. Angels. How shall we tell an angel from another guest? How, from the common worldly herd, one of the blessed? Hint of suppressed halo? Rustle of hidden wings? Wafture of heavenly frankincense? Which of these things? The old phoenix smiles so subtly. I give you no golden rule, yet I would warn thee, world, treat well whom thou callst fool. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.